mean, he gave you a job, and he gave me a job. He tried to give us a refrigerator. And the only thing he wants from us is a little bit of love and affection, which happens to be the only thing we can afford to give. You know, Dan, we aren't children of the 60s, and we're supposed to love everybody, remember? Just do it for me.
Go ahead and hate your neighbor.
Burt, you want some coffee?
To go, right?
No, to stay.
Yeah, I'd love to.
We're taking the kids to the movies later on. You're welcome to join us.
But?
No but.
One but. If you're our guest, that means you gotta be our guest. It means no buying us dinner. No buying us major household appliances, and no establishing credit cards for the kids.
You guys are terrific. I mean, I've never met anyone quite like you before.
We never met nobody like you neither, Bert.
And I've invaded your privacy. I'm ruining your weekend. I've alienated your kids.
I just think you hardly know us.
Dan? Roseanne, this has been the best night, the best weekend of my life. And I want to thank you in the only way I can see fit. I'm leaving.
Bert, don't toy with us.
I mean, you've renewed my faith in humanity. As you might guess, I'm pretty bad at goodbyes. I'll see you at work.